And Chris Hemsworth might be one of the world's most famous movie stars, but his fans were surprised by some of his recent holiday posts. Chris's 9-year-old son, Tristan, can be heard calling his dad by his first name while they were fishing during their Fiji holiday.
Come on, Chris.
What?
Come on, keep on fighting it.
I'm fighting, bro.
Don't let it.
Chris says it's because they're BFFs and true mates don't call each other dad.
Dad.
What?
What?
Wait, so his best friend's a 9-year-old? Lame.
And his own son. Thor's a dork. I love the idea too. Normally you have to give your kids the pep talk.
Yeah.
Oh, you
know,
yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Come on, Dad. You know,
yeah.
Or Chris in this case.
Do your kids, yeah. They wouldn't
call call me Chris? No.
No, no. Whatever. Have they ever called you by your first name?
Yeah, but it's clearly a wind-up.
Yeah, right.
Like, it hit me on some level. I didn't like it at all.
But then I thought that this was going to be Tristan winding Chris up when you just hear it for the first time, right? Like being like, come on, Chris. Like, you can do it, Chris. But it was really
sarcastic, isn't it?
No, but I didn't think that that was. I thought he was being quite sincere.
It sounded like he's seen too many Chris Hemsworth workout videos or something. And had that, you know, put in 110%, you know, dad pain's just weakness leaving the body, you know, a whole bunch of gym mantras. But why didn't he go with Thor?
Yeah.
Come on, Thor, thought you were stronger.
Yeah, exactly. Get into it, Thor.